Hi, everyone. My name is Shanshan Wang. I come from China. Today, I want to talk about mobile payments in China. When you travel in China, you will be surprised that Chinese people go out without their wallet. You may ask, don't Chinese people use cash or credit cards when they want to pay for something? Yes, they do. As we can see from the bar charts, the number of Chinese people using mobile payments has increased dramatically in recent years. In 2017, almost half of Chinese people use mobile payments. I think it will keep a rising trend in the future. So why mobile payment is so popular in China? I think it's mainly because of five reasons. Number one, you don't need cash or credit card anymore. Image that when you want to withdraw money from the bank, but there are too many people, you have to wait in line. It's really a waste of time, especially for China, which has the largest population in the world. If people use mobile payments, they don't need to withdraw money because they can link their bank accounts with Alipay and WeChat. They can go out just with their phone, so they don't worry about losing their wallet. Number two, transfer through mobile payments is very fast. Please look at this picture. When Chinese people want to pay for something, they just use their phones to scan the QR code and input the amount and confirm. The transfer will be completed within 1 second. Number three, the mobile payment can be used widely in China. In China, you almost can do everything through mobile payments. For example, you can buy food, buy clothes, pay for movie tickets, book a hotel or take a bus, to name just a few. All you need is a smartphone, so remember to charge it. Not only customers, but also sellers like use mobile payment. When sellers receive money from Alipay or WeChat, they just need to click the phone and the money will be received into the account automatically. They also don't worry about receiving fake money or getting change back. Finally, you can do donations through mobile payments. When you find some people have financial difficulties on the WeChat, you can donate to them and leave a message. It's also benefit to social harmony. In a word, I think mobile payment is so convenient for Chinese people that everyone likes using it. Thank you.